Hello from Northwest Mobile PT. We're gonna be looking at voodoo flossing a wild monkey today. So this wild monkey named Levi was swinging on Nana and Papa's rope swing and decided to jump off, and he rolled his ankle, and it's causing him to limp a little bit, get a little hitch in his giddy up when he's trying to walk around, trying to run around. So what we're gonna do with it today is voodoo floss it and see if that can help to just get him walking better, make it feel normal again. But the idea behind voodoo flossing is that it's going to compress the joint, compress the tissues, restrict the blood flow, doing two things. When we take it off, there's going to be a surge of blood flow back into the area that will hopefully just kind of wash away anything that's irritating the area from inflammation. It happened about a week and a half ago, so it's still kind of irritating him. But then also the compression is going to allow for those tissues to be able to move without as much restriction that would normally be there. So we're going to wrap it up, move around a little bit, unwrap it, and see if it feels better. Ready, Levi?
Yep.
All right. So it's tight. It's not comfortable to have on there, but Levi is going to be tough and kind of grin and bear it for us. And Sassy's gonna make sure that I don't hurt him. That okay, Levi?
Yep.
Too tight or not tight enough?
Feels good. Well, not bad yet.
Yet. All right, so we're almost got it wrapped up. Next, what we're gonna do is just move that ankle some, and then I'm gonna have him standing up on it. And you wanna stop if you see those toes starting to change colors too much, or if it's just too painful for the person. All right, so now what we're gonna do is just move that ankle a little. And just make those muscles move. All right, so next, Levi, how about stand up for me? And then just stand up on your tiptoes. Do that 5 times. Okay, now come up on your heels. Bring your toes up 5 times. Okay, and now sit down. Actually, don't sit down. Stand up, but do a squat. So back up just a little, come forward just a little bit, and now do a squat. Okay, come back up, do that 5 times. Got some work to do on the squat technique, but we're making that ankle move, and that's what we're after. So sit back down. All right. You can see the toes changing a little bit of color there, so let's get this off. And we'll see how it feels afterwards. How's it feeling right now?
Not bad, but...
Not something you want to have on there for a long time?
No.
All right. Let's get this off. Feel that surge of blood coming back in?
Yep.
All right. All right, now let's just see how it feels. Just walk around a little bit and let's see how it feels.
Feels better.
Oh. Are you saying that just for the camera, or are you really feeling like it feels better?
It's feeling better.
All right, so that's the voodoo flossing to bring compression to that ankle to help feel better, and Levi says it's feel better, so we'll go with that. Thanks, everybody.
Bye.